Despite the flatness of our economy, Reserve Bank Governor Michele Bullock warns that it will not hesitate to raise rates again if inflation remains unacceptably above expected levels. The RBA's latest forecast says headline inflation in December this year should be 3.8% before falling over the following 18 months to 2.6%. Inflation through the March quarter was 3.6%, below the end-of-year forecast, but the latest inflation indicator in April showed inflation rising to 3.6%.
If we think we're on the narrow path, we can stay basically pretty much where we are, not ruling anything in, ruling anything out. But if it turns out, for example, that inflation starts to go up again or it's much stickier than we think, we're not getting it down, then we won't hesitate to move and raise interest rates again.